Chef Richard Chamberlain with Chamberlain Steak and Fish. We're making ahi tuna poke today. We start with sushi-grade tuna, sea salt, sesame, pickled cucumbers, fresh chives, a little sesame oil, citrus ponzu sauce, nice little toss just to make it all even and fresh. And it goes into our mold. Press it down nice and firmly. Off it comes, some more pickled cucumber, trout roe, microgreens, sriracha crema, and some beautiful crispy wontons.